The Zetas cartel used so-called extermination kitchens to get rid of victims' bodies in northern Veracruz, turning hope for hundreds of relatives of missing people, literally, into ashes. They perfected using the kitchens as a method to make people disappear, ending any possibility of ever finding remains that could be identified. For 10 days, the 5th National Search Brigade, looking for missing people, identified evidence at places like a ranch at the bottom of a hill, where clothes contrasting with the earth were signals to begin digging. We are in need of more hands in order to reach to our goal of looking for and finding them. We are the ones involved in this process. These parents, forced into becoming forensic experts, found over a dozen of the so-called kitchens, spots where criminals butchered their victims or rivals who had been kidnapped and dissolved them with chemicals in these large containers. We are calling for people to see that this is happening. What is left after all the pain? We can't endure it anymore. This brigade is asking the authorities to investigate and log every piece of evidence found. Yet, since 2011, authorities knew about this extermination method, the complete dissolution of bodies taking place in Veracruz. However, they did nothing to stop it. Worse, they concealed it. According to international conventions, missing people are presumed to be alive, and so the search for the missing moves to other places. We joined the search in local prisons and also hospitals. After the investigations, only a few of the missing people's remains were found, but some of the remains were burned, making them impossible to be identified and returned to their loved ones for a final farewell. Paulina Gomez-Bulchiner in Mexico City, UNews.